So here is one trash bag of a human being, and The Miz.
I'm honored to be on WrestleMania, and I am honored to be back home in Cleveland!
There's still some people booing him.
Let's go!
No one should cheer him at all.
I grew up in Cleveland, Ohio. I went to Westlake High School. My boys from Westlake High School are all here. Over there, they showed up tonight, Monday Night Raw. Shout out, Demons! I was a wrestler myself. I play spit in the state of Ohio. And I gotta say, I got nothing but respect for my city. Because Cleveland made me into the man I am today!
Man, I wouldn't say that.
Betty didn't get you a YouTube channel. You got that yourself. I would have followed in my dad's footsteps. I would have been flipping burgers at Mr. Hero. Now, Dominic, okay. But Dominic's dad, Ray, got him a WWE contract before he was ready. Now, don't get me wrong. Rey Mysterio is an absolute legend in this ring. And what him and Dom have been able to do as a tag team, first ever father-son tag team champions, is incredible. And Rey Mysterio has earned the right to be beloved. But haven't I? Everything Rey Mysterio has accomplished, I have accomplished. Yet Rey Mysterio is cheered and I am booed. Not here, of course, because you people get me.
Yeah, and The Miz is hometown.
The only way Rey Mysterio and Dominic Mysterio have ever beaten me is by cheating. I mean, who would you rather see in this ring? A father-son tag team of losers? Or two pop culture icons standing before you?
Of all the people The Miz could have tag team with at WrestleMania.
Rey is the WWE legend, the superstar, and Dominic's just riding off his coattails. That's not what we do here in Cleveland. Here in Cleveland, we step up, and we kick ass.
I swear to God, if he talks one more, I'm taking this and I'm gonna kill him. Don't worry, guys, it's not a real axe. It's not a real axe. It's a pro. It's a replica. I haven't seen Jerry in quite some time. It's hard to hate Jerry. Jerry's a legend. No, Jerry, don't shake his hand. You can shake The Miz's hand if you like.
I can't begin to tell you how awesome this is. Thank you, Cleveland! No, Miz, it's great, Logan, to hear you guys a little bit of history here. Now, I go way back with Cleveland. I don't know, anybody here of a little town I first started living in, Lorain, Ohio? Then I moved from there to Vermilion, Ohio. And I spent 8 years in Amherst, Ohio. Amherst Comets, yeah. Man, it's so great. And you know what? I wore this Browns jersey because I was actually in Cleveland in 1964 when the Browns won the NFL championship. So I'm so excited to be here, Miz, on your homecoming. And what is so cool, right? I just realized this. I'm looking at you, Miz, standing beneath that WrestleMania sign, and I'm just thinking, how would it be? What do you think, Miz, about having WrestleMania right here in Cleveland?
Why can't they have it in England?
I think that's an awesome idea.
I mean, England's a great crowd. Even though I'm from England. We know great crowds.
Yes.
When we see it. If anyone deserves WrestleMania, it's England. England's got the most insane crowds. The Miz is dissing his own hometown. He's dissing his own, well, not anymore, his hometown. And they're just gonna leave like that.